Good play out of the Dixie. Back block by Quavon Brown. And the ball knocked out of bounds. And one left on the 24.
When he first came in, he made a couple of bad fouls. But he has really made his presence felt. He's closing the lane down. He's going for the shot block. He's not holding back.
He's got to catch and shoot right away. 1 second left on the shot clock. Andy Crawford checking. You want to put another second up there?
Yep. They say right now, do not allow your man to catch a lob. Two on the 24.
His fans obviously don't like it.
Wants the lob at the James. James catches. Blocked again by Brown.
And a 24-second violation. An unexpected error. Tommy Brown. Big contributions here in the third quarter. Finally getting a chance to play in the first two games. Brown didn't play a lot. Thanks.
Let's see. Now with Gibson playing Rip Hamilton, let's see some down screen on the left side of the floor.
5 seconds. Shot clock off. Stuckey puts it up. Puts it in.
So they really tried to post him alive, but I thought we did a really good job rebounding the basketball. That's the big key. Whether LeBron takes the shots or anyone else, if we limit them to one shot.